Hi, welcome back to Tight Ship Mama. My name is Gina and I'm a declutter coach. I am here helping you get through a summer of success. You give me 100 days of very small areas in your home to declutter and you are going to feel like $1 million. When those kids go back to school, you are going to feel like a whole new mama. I am telling you, trust me, trust the process, and your house is going to feel so much lighter. Today, we are working still on paper. And some of these assignments, you might be thinking, well, that's not really paper. But it's not the paper, it's the lack of a system. So really what I'm doing this week is I am doing what I would do if I came into your home. I am setting you up with a system that's going to work for the incoming paper, the outgoing paper, the incoming money, the outgoing money. And that's really what you need to be doing to have your home run efficiently. So today, yesterday you paid your bills. Today I want you to download the Every Dollar app. This is the app that Dave Ramsey has developed. It's a very simple app. We use the free one. You don't need to use the one that you pay for. I've heard that there's actually a lag time because the one that you pay for is attached to your checking account, so it automatically kind of keeps up for you. If you want to do that and you're really struggling with entering your stuff that you buy, then go ahead and splurge on that. I just use the free one, and every few days I go on the computer and I just reconcile to make sure that I didn't forget to add something in the app. So this app will be your budget app. And I want you to download the app and I want you to create your monthly budget. And this is going to really stem the flow of mail that comes into your house, because what you will eventually do is pay off debt. And the less debt you have, the less mail that's coming into your house, right? So you want to have a good idea of what's coming in and what's going out. And this app is a really easy user-friendly app, and it's my husband and I are both connected to the same app, so I can see what he spends, he can see what I spend. If your spouse is not on board with the budget, I suggest you go back and watch my video with my husband. It was a fireside chat where we talked about getting your spouse on board with the budget. But really what you're, it's never about the money, okay? When you're talking to your spouse about money, what I want you to talk about is I want you to dream big. And we talked about this in my beta group, and it's so funny because I had one-on-one conversations with each of the women, and it's never about the money. It's about what do you really want to do? And it's about you and your spouse being on the same page. And when you dream big and you're working together toward the same goal, it's very easy to stay on a budget together. And if you listen to the Dave Ramsey podcast or you watch him on YouTube, you will see every episode there is a debt-free scream. I really recommend you watch a few of those, get yourself all pumped up, and see what's possible when a couple comes together and works toward a common goal. So that's your assignment for today. Download that app and start getting your budget. I've got lots of videos on budgeting, and I would spend your 15 minutes today downloading the app, but then watching a few videos to get a good understanding of how your budget's going to work. Okay, so by the end of the day, you're going to have the app and a budget set up. That's it. Take care. Have a great day.